Hello, I'm FLAXVERT, and I love spending money. I love shopping. I also love saving money. What if there's a way that we can combine them both? Well, there is. Let's check out TopCashBack, which is one of the many sites out there that you can save money while you spend it.
Opening up the TopCashBack screen, and you'll be presented with this one. As you can see, nice simple design layout, and you've got different functions there. You've got your account, tap on your My Account, and it'll show you what you've earned so far, which is, for me, £1,317. It's also telling me that I've got nearly £30 payable. If I tap on that, it will show me most of these are eBay purchases. If I tap on claimed, it will show me here what I've got so far. Every time I book a hotel, I go through booking.com, but also go through TopCashBack, and I've got £2.77 there. I've got auto aid breakdown cover, £5.33 cashback from there. And back at the home screen, you can tap on groceries. And here, when you buy certain products and scan your receipt, you get money back. You can also tap on search at the bottom here and search for a place, say eBay. And there we are, it's currently given 1% back. We could even search for GiftGaff. Do a search for GiftGaff and it will show you that even GiftGaff offer cashback on phones and sims.
The web-based version of topcashback.co.uk has a lot more functionality. As we go along here, we've got free cashback. We have free trials, free sim cards, surveys and competitions. Well, let's check out this one, no purchase offers. Click on that, and it tells you here. If you just do a search, just to get a quote for car insurance, or from anything from Confused, they'll give you £2.07. Do a quick survey, another £2.07. Home insurance, £2.76. They've also grouped it. You've got utilities here. If your gas and electric are coming up, tap on there. First utility are currently given £100 cashback. U-Switch will give you 30 quid. So all these are here, you see. Clicking on account at the top here on the main website, and it shows here, earnings. And you can see there how much I've earned from each company. At the moment, I've had £122 declined. That's for things like car insurance, where I've taken the car insurance out. 2 days later, they've not been able to insure me, maybe, because my car's been modified. So they've had to cancel the policy, and it's been declined. Things like that. If ever you have a problem where it doesn't track, or it tracks at an incorrect amount, then you can easily go into customer care and open up a query. So next time you're going to buy something online, check first through TopCashBack just to see if the site has also got cashback on top. Because cashback is marvellous!